He was the world's fastest human.
The quintessential Olympic hero.
But his triumph was in more than just a race.
The Olympics were to be a symbol of German racial superiority. Hitler was absolutely livid.
After winning all the gold medals, he expected the whole nation to love him. And here the greatest athlete in America is being treated shabbily.
Jesse Owens on American Experience.